against AJ Styles. It's not often that you see Cruz team up with the towering Commander Azeez. Very curious about what these two can do as a team here in the tag team.
Look, Commander Azeez lacks in experience. He more than compensates for in raw power and aggression. Apollo Crews from Bell to Bell, one of the most spectacular athletes in all of WWE. The same has to be said for both of the Street Profits. This one is exciting.
Montez Ford going to kick things off. It looks like with
Commander Azeez starting out a little bit of a surprise here, Corey.
A short night for the Street Profits. No fear from Montez Ford, but perhaps there should be a little bit.
Commander Azeez fast for a big man, but right now he's taking the shots.
No intimidation whatsoever for Montez Ford. Unleashing.
Apparently, Azeez owes Montez a few bucks.
When it comes to pure strength, Montez Ford has to stay out of the corner, stay fast.
It's a smart stick and move.
Then you hit a brick wall.
Apollo Crews hasn't been as vocal as AJ Styles about what he's been teaching Commander Azeez. He hasn't been out there talking about it a lot. He's kept his cards very close to the vest.
That's the best way to do it.
Big time headbutt from the Commander. Rocks Montez Ford into the cover.
To the cover, hooking the leg. Just in time is Angelo Dawkins.
This just goes to show you the professional respect that Dawkins has for what Azeez is capable of. This early into a matchup, a standard lateral press cover, and Angelo felt the need to come to Montez.
Look at the height on that Enziguri.
Tag is made. Here comes Dawkins. Here comes Crews.
He takes time to lay out Commander Azeez. Bad move, taking his eyes off Apollo Crews.
Dawkins showing his agility.
Look at that beautiful elbow.
Apollo all out of sorts in the corner. Dawkins not making it any easier. Silencer strikes.
To the cover. Now it's Commander Azeez not just getting him off Apollo Crews, but trying to do some damage of his own. Beautiful move by Angelo Dawkins.
That wasn't enough to get rid of Commander Azeez.
This might be enough to get rid of Angelo Dawkins.
Beautiful escape and offense.
Azeez eats the steal.
Look at that.
Trying to do an enziguri from Apollo Crews. Tag made Montez Ford.
I don't know if Apollo is aware.
Montez Ford, now the legal man. He's about to find out. Frequent flyer miles to the cover. And the Street Profits victorious.
Gotta feel this is exactly what the Street Profits needed, especially coming out of day one. Look at the incredible height on the frost blast for Montez Ford.
Get frequent flyer miles. Give Montez Ford his own damn airline.
How high is the roof here?
Less cancellations, more accuracy than anyone should ask for. Look at that. I need to get a measurement on that. That is absurd.
Absolutely sick athleticism from Ford.
And they leave the ring as cool as the other side of the pillow, but someone's had trouble keeping their cool recently. I gotta say, Damian Priest, U.S. champion.